It's crazy because we were talking so long about doing something together, so long. Mm-hmm. And our schedules were just so busy and we could never end up meeting up. But even then, before the record was created, I feel like we were just so excited because we just knew that it was gonna be something special.
And we didn't know what it was gonna be.
We didn't know what it was gonna be. And that's the crazy thing is we didn't even know what it was gonna sound like. We didn't know, we just knew.
We felt it.
I remember I told you, I was like, whatever we do, I want it to be
favorite song.
Our favorite song.
Yep, I remember you said that.
I was like, I want it to be our favorite song.
You were like, I don't want to go in with the mentality of it being a hit.
Right.
Or like, yeah.
We were not worried about a hit at all. We were worried about making a good song that we both love.